Hi friends! Are you getting the Windows Update error 80072EE7 while checking for updates on your Windows 7 PC? We are not showing the error code here, but to resolve this issue, you might need to remove the static IP addresses for the Windows Update service. Here are the steps to do so. Click on the Start menu. Click in the Search Programs and Files box, and then type Notepad. From the displayed search result, right-click on Notepad, and then click on Run as Administrator. In the User Account Control dialog that appears, click on Yes. Click the File menu in the Notepad that opens, click on Open, and then click on Computer. Double-click on Local Disk C Drive, double-click on Windows, scroll down, and then double-click on System32 folder. Scroll down and double-click on Drivers folder, and then double-click on the ETC folder. If you can't see any files in the folder, select All Files from the drop-down to see all the files in the folder. Select the file named Hosts and then click on Open. In the Hosts file, check if the hash sign appears next to each Windows update, IP address, and host name entry. If not, add the hash sign or delete the entire entry. Now click on the File menu, click on Save, and then try to check for updates again. Hope this was easy to follow. Thanks for watching. To check out more related tech videos, click here. If you have any query or want to share something with us, click here. To get iYogi tech support, dial toll-free numbers. To stay empowered technically, subscribe to our channel.